School of Fish might look like a huge group all moving with one mind, but it's really a collection of individuals responding to each of their neighbors. If one fish speeds up, the fish behind it speeds up. If a fish pivots, the fish next to it pivots. They track each other with sight and via sensory organs along their bodies that alert them to vibrations and pressure changes in the water as their neighbors move around them.